For a change, I can talk about Brazil and Latin America not as part of the problem, but as part of the solution. Nowadays, when we speak about inequality or poverty reduction, I think everybody agrees that Brazil and Latin America in general have been moving in the right direction and in the opposite direction of many countries, including developing countries, that haven't seen inequality worsening and poverty coming back again.